Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to create categories in WordPress and how to add on menu. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe Hard 1 minute. Okay, first of all let's see how to create categories. So open your WordPress dashboard and hover over on post and then click on categories. So as you can see here, some categories I created, and now let's see how to add new category. So here's the option, you have to give the category name here, so I'm giving here. Unboxing, and you can give the slug here, and the parent category you can select from here. Then click on add new category. So here you can see new category has been added, and now let's see how to add this category on our menu. So open your website and then click on customize and click on menus, and I want to add categories inside of my primary menu. So I'm going to select primary menu, add items, and then click on categories. And here you will find your all the categories you created on your dashboard. So I'm going to select all this from here, and now I'm going to publish. And here you can see categories are added inside of my menu, but I want to add categories in my blog items with a drop down option. So for that I'm going to drag these categories and releasing down to the blog items. The same way I'm going to drag and drop all these categories here, and then I'm clicking on publish. And here you can see a plus icon has been added next to the blog items, and if I click on this plus icon, here you can see my categories are showing up here. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe How to 1 minute. Thanks for watching this video.